Predicting in reciprocal teaching. Predicting involves combining your prior knowledge, new knowledge from the text, and the text's structure to create hypotheses related to the direction of the text. Predicting provides an overall rationale for reading to confirm or disconfirm self-generated hypotheses. Tips for predicting include preview the title, preview the headings, preview the illustrations, read the captions, apply what you already know to make your prediction, stop to predict during reading, and continue to make logical predictions based on clues from the text. The language of predicting includes I think because, I'll bet because, I wonder if because, I imagine because, I suppose because, and I predict because. The Prediction Place Forum is where you make predictions and post them in the Prediction Place Forum before reading the textbook chapter each week.